we did real awesome. I reckon we did real great.
I'm proud of our group. I'm really proud of the group. Nice atmosphere. Really good. Really good atmosphere.
So here we are backstage with all the schools waiting for the overall decision of Polyfest 2010. Aha, but that's just the start. Let's go back to the beginning.
Don't you mind, Cameron Bird? Put your money, throw your money, Takubaka Tupuna. Put your money, throw your money, Takubaka Tupuna. Ha, boo, tea. See my mic.
So this is it, the festival full of polys. That's why it's called Polyfest. Pretty clever, huh? Now, if you don't know Samoa, or if you don't know any Samoans, well, oh my life, I can't believe it. Because you better ask somebody. There's too much talks and not enough time. So put your stretchy pants on and let's get straight to the action. Nacha!
Well, guys, who do you think is going to win this year?
Macaulay High School!
Sacred Heart College.
These schools battle it out over three different categories. The best boys, the best girls, and the best co-ed. Who will win? We'll find out at the end. But for now, this competition is rough. I mean, tough. Let's find out how tough with some tough entrances or ulufales, starting with Kelston Boys. Back in the mix after a year away, the Aulele Teenies in Purple from Macaulay High. Solid, check out the shields. Don't mess with the Spartan Warriors from St. Peter's College. I chose three schools to roll this year. Yep, that's right, I chose them. So if your school isn't one of them, I will complain, Wailoa, because I'm Tony Montana. Say hello to my little friends here at the co-ed schools. This is Avondale College, the co-ed champs, 8 years in a row. 8 years, honest to who? They must be doing something, right?
Sampai The crowd will expect something more from Avondale just because of previous years. And it's a good challenge for us just to keep pushing. I personally think that we've risen to each occasion and we're definitely going to bring it again this year.
Samoans are traditionally competitive ever since from our ancestors. Samoans have always wanted to beat the other village.
Hearing the crowd and the audience, it's just priceless. It's something that I personally miss from Samoan group, but makes me happy to see that our kids go through the same thing. I know the kids are really excited and they're looking to have a good time on that stage. Rock it just like how we rocked it.
So Avondale will be the ones to beat again, but right up there is Aorere, looking to take their place. The main challenge will be from these guys, Otahuhu College, who came second last year. Watch your back, Avondale. To be the judges on these ones, not me. If you don't know who wins, you just have to wait and see.